When you buy a cartridge, it is always indicated how many copies it will print. But this number is calculated on prints with 5% coverage of the sheet. For example, this is 5% coverage. As you can see, very often your prints are made with text and images that cover much more than 5% of the sheet. 20% is average. So the number of pages per cartridge usually needs to be divided by about 4. For example, your Epson 604 cartridge will probably print a few dozen sheets. Starter cartridges, the ones supplied when you buy a new machine, usually also make fewer prints since they contain less ink. But how to calculate the true cost per page of your printer? The only way to have an exact figure is this. When you insert a new cartridge, you need to note the number of pages printed by the machine up to that point. You need to print the configuration page, or any page where there is the number of copies printed. Then when you go to replace that cartridge, you will need to print another configuration page and look at how many pages have been printed by that cartridge. Dividing the cost of the cartridge by the number of pages gives you the real cost of printing for that cartridge. In the case of a color printer, the operation must be repeated for each cartridge. When the toner cartridge is separate from the drum unit, the cost per copy of the drum unit must also be added. Since they typically print tens of thousands of copies, an estimate can be made based on the number of copies the manufacturer claims will be printed. To have a definitive cost, you also need to add the cost of the sheet of paper. It's easy here. Just divide the cost of the ream of paper by the number of sheets. Cost per page can vary greatly depending on the type of printer. A printer that prints only black has lower cost per page than a color printer, while an inkjet printer can have printing costs more than double and up to 4 times higher than a laser printer. In laser printers, printing one page at a time leads to a greater consumption of toner and drum than continuous printing, since the waste toner will be greater and the number of revolutions of the drum is greater. In inkjet printers, turning the printer on and off leads to ink consumption, since when turned on, the printer activates the cartridges by passing ink through the nozzles.